Do you know that the Indian maritime history began around 3rd millennial BC? During the Mauryan period, a dedicated naval department was established to regulate ships and facilitate trade and commerce. In this video, we'll cover some of the important ancient ports that existed in India prior to colonial rule. Lothal is the oldest port city in India. It is situated in Gujarat between Bhogaua and Sabarmati rivers close to Gulf of Khambat. Bharuch port is also located in Gujarat. Muzuris port is located in Kerala. The port exported spices, particularly black pepper, and even valuable metals. It was under rule of Cheras. Calicut or Kozhikode was one of the busiest ports. It is significant trading port for spices such as pepper, cloves, and cinnamon. It is present in Kerala. Pumpuhar port or Puhar port is located in Tamil Nadu's Nagapattinam district. It is was said to be located at the mouths of the river Kaveri. It was under Chola's rule. Tuticorin or Thoothukudi is in the southwest of Chennai. It served as a vital seaport for Cholas and Pandyas. The port is now known as Chindambanar port. It continues to be one of the 12 major ports in India. For more information about the major ports in India, check our previous video. The link is in the I box. Puducherry is home to Arakkumedu port. That's all for this video. See you in the next video. Until then, keep learning.